It's been nearly 6 years and San Antonio police are still looking for the person responsible for killing a man over on the city's west side. It happened back on October 11th of 2016. Officers say the person you see on your screen, 37-year-old Angelo Polendo, was shot and killed on North Sabina Street, not too far from 10 and Culebra. Now, details are still limited, but police say someone in a gray vehicle was seen speeding away from that area after several gunshots were heard.